Hair Across the Frets. I wrote this in 1967, I think.
Thank you.